Alright guys, plyometric portion of our warm-up line drills. We're going to spacing a line on the floor, feet together. We're going to start forward and back, all the way over, all the way back, as fast as we can, working our arms, keeping elbows at 90 for 10 seconds. And we're going to rest for 10 seconds. Turn to the side, then we're going to go side to side, all the way on, all the way off, still working our arms. 10 seconds, as fast as you can go. Then, leading with our right leg, we're going to go on, off, on, off, gradually picking up speed, going as fast as you can, 10 seconds, rest another 10 seconds, and then we'll repeat leading with our left leg. And that's it for plyometrics day one.